Welcome back to more Disney Dreamlight. But in the last part, we started the Eternal, and this one we're going to briefly come back here to the valley. Managed to get Nala's finger, but wanted to play a game of Scrablecoin with one hand. There's a bonus. And for low one, so I should be able to win.
Yeah.
Lumiere.
Oh!
Sometimes life's not dead.
You best. Hiya, pal! Mm-hmm. See ya real soon!
Well, hello there!
And then what?
Thanks!
I can't run from my past forever. Bye.
Okay, now we can do Nala's. Wait. Still need to talk to Vinobi. I normally do this like off screen, but no.
Mud here isn't chocolate? Okay, who decided that?
Okay. See, $2.
Could I talk to you?
Alex, those rifts that cause more problems. I'll do whatever I can, but I need your help. Alright, what do you need? There was a lot more to those odd fish appearing in. But it's getting so we can't catch anything else. But if anyone tries to cook them, they'll disappear. Can't let the pride go hungry. Come on, I'll catch the fish then. Thank you, Alex. I don't know anyone to panic. If we get fish from Moana, Remy, and Donald, that will be hell everyone. Trying to catch the swordfish, but she hasn't had any luck unless she goes far out into the waters. Remy wants a crab for a meal he's making. I don't really want a tuna. It's going past frustrating.
Thank you. Hello.
Yeah, but let's play a game of Scrablecoin.
Okay, listen. Don't take on too much. We're here.
Okay. Okay, swordfish. Nizzle Beach. Crab is Frosted Heights. Tuna is... Okay.
Hello. Take care.
Rain doesn't seem too bad.
I got Remy.
Do I smell rosemary?
Wonder where I can find some chocolate.
Great to see you.
On, give me.
I wonder what sort of special ingredients grow here.
Thank you, Stitch.
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone.
You are... My friends, the trolls, would love you.
How's it going?
Wonder where they harvest their eyes.
Oh, come on, where's the crap?
It's pretty great how nice you are to everyone.
I promise I won't be doing like every scrum. Yes, got them all.
Can I get a little help here?
Here you go.
Bonjour.
You caught some crabs? Oh, Alex, you don't know how much I needed this. Now that it's out of cash feel, it's all about anybody wants it at the restaurant. I'm trying to talk into vegetable tureen or souffle. But no, they all want potatoes or seafood platters. Whenever we can to try and fix this. Now you are. It's just that it's pretty hard. Fishes for you is out of your hands.
What is with this neighborhood?
You go. Tuna. Tuna, finally! I've been trying to catch some all day. But all I catch is these horrible fish that glow. Like that, they wriggle right out of my hand and disappear. When I find whoever's doing this, I'm gonna give a piece of mind. No way we're going to fix this. Somebody better fix it. I can't do anything with disappearing fish. Alex, you caught some fish? It's amazing. I've had to go farther and farther out to catch anything. The fish with those creepy going. Reminds me of when the fish disappeared around Motoni. I leave my island to find a way to fix it. I wonder if someone got the voyage from the valley. Right now, I'm going to fix this. Anyway, I figure it's you too. Just hope you figure it out soon. I really miss it being able to fish.
Just find me later. I'll definitely be around.
Would you help me with something?
Juana, Remy, I'm much happier now. But you can't fish for everyone. You need to solve this problem. It's because they're twitching. I'm worried that the risks are going to get wider. I also mentioned that this happened before. Those lioness statues. They look just like you. You must be at the center of this somehow. Do you remember anything?
Huh?
Not much, but one thing I noticed. Huh. What they're made of. That's something on the wall pried rock. It looks like it made the same thing. Simplified might be called a tablet. The paw prints are some other kind of symbols. Maybe it's writing, some kind of instructions.
Oh.
Whatever it is, we should investigate that tablet inside Pride Rock.
It's so good to see you.
I remember now, a long time ago, the here and there started to leak into the valley. It worked with Merlin to do something involving those statues. I still can't remember why they looked like me. You're the protector of the village. It just makes sense. Me? The protector? You think of me like that? Wow. Appreciate it. I do. But the most important thing is that we fixed the problem. In the memory, I think I saw how it worked. It was an enchantment. Each line of statue has an enchanted heart. Needs something magical from here, something from there, something that spent time in both places. Something magical from here, I think we used the dream shards before. And the fish are from the other side. We should catch those fish in the rifts. Catch three fish, we should do it. But what could we complete the spell with? Something that's been in both places. Did you say Marie has been in the here and there? Maybe we could borrow something from Minnie. Great idea. I'll check with her. I feel like there's something else we have to do. Some kind of fourth ingredient. Check her number. Don't worry, Nala. I'll gather everything we need. Maybe it'll come back to us.
This valley has so much to explore.
Eva.
Lex, I'm so glad you're here. Worried about the strange things happening in the village. It's like what we're having before. It's not disappearing again. It's not going to happen. Oh, I know you'll do everything you can to fix things. However I can. That's actually exactly why I'm here. Nala and I are trying to perform an enchantment to fix the rifts in the valley. We need something from you. From me? But why? The rifts lead to the here and there. To stop them, we need something that's also been to the here and there. Is there anything you can give us? Something you hold that on you when you disappear? Of course, here, take this. I was wearing that bow when I first started to disappear. Hope you don't mind if I cut it up into a few pieces. Oh, please, do whatever you need to do. I can always replace a bow. But the here and there, being stuck between worlds, it's so scary. I won't let that happen to anyone ever again.
Goodbye. I hope to see you again soon.
Could I talk to you?
Yep.
Hello.
I remember this now. I know why the statues look like me. After you and Merlin created the enchanted hearts, they needed to stay with me. Mm-hmm. I had to watch over them, as if they were cracked cups. Something about being near me made them start to glow. Wait, that's it? I think that's the fourth ingredient. They needed the heart of a lioness. Your bravery, your love for your pride, that's what the power of the gem. So it's not my fault that all this happened. A lovelier day myself. Of course. Well, that's a relief. Uh-huh. I'll let you know when the enchanted hearts start going. Maybe that you can finally fix all this, once and for all.
It's fantastic.
Okay, we're gonna play one more game and then we're gonna quit.
I hope Max is doing okay without me.
Greetings, neighbor. My name.
Flynn Rider. Okay, let's speak to Jafar. Well, where is the Royal Hourglass? Don't tell me that chirping little contraption scared you off and then you've given up already. She's not a contraption, her name is Eve. I do not care what her name is, I don't care that she is standing in our way. I don't think she's going to give me that hourglass unless I gain her trust. I wonder why she's so determined to protect it. Isn't it obvious? Loyalty. Someone she does trust asked her to watch over it. And she has guarded it ever since. That someone was you. Me? That's right, Alex. This is not your first time in Eternity Isle. Ages ago, you and that creature found the hourglass, but you feared its power and asked her to guard over it until you decided what to do with it. For not to hand the hourglass over to anyone but you. Must have been just a kid she doesn't recognize me anymore. Some way to convince her it's me. Her home is here on Ancient's Landing. So she's searching for something you use to convince her. Well, did you discover anything useful inside the shiny little Noids' home? I found a memory of Eve and someone. Somebody dressed up as a robot. They were in some sort of hidden place with a strange meal. It was cute, so cute. Do not become distracted by the sentimentality. That memory holds the key to getting the hourglass. Everyone just knows the power of a good disguise. Must find that costume. I'm not sure where to look. Locate the place you saw in the memory. Once you find it, disguise yourself and return to the metal nuisance. Oh? Oh, this works because this costume really doesn't fit well. Just down her memory, aren't you? What's this? Oh, it's a recipe. But you don't even eat. Wait a second. It's a recipe for the meal I saw in the memory. Could tell this time? Prove that I'm actually your old friend, Cookiness? It sounds kind of ridiculous. Something that we little kid would make for a robot. Okay, he's around here and cook it up for you. But there's even get some ingredients from Goofy.
To see you.
Thank you.
It's you.
Oh. Yeah. There we go. Okay, if, I know you don't eat, but maybe if you examine this meal, it's gonna prove that I am your friend. There we go. You're relieved of your directive, Eve. I'll take the hourglass now. I've got a bridge that I need to fix, but you're free to explore the isle all you want now. Woohoo!
Directive?
What are you doing today? Mm-hmm. I was like, fun. Your life is so cute. Eve agreed to keep the hour safe until I thought we'll better do that soon. Ooh. Okay. Last Royal Hourglass. Do you feel it, Lex? Flying your grips, the very fervor tires at your command. I feel any different. Trust me, hold it towards the pilgrimage and watch as time reverses. Here goes nothing. It didn't do anything. Should I try again? Blast, I should have known the Hourglass would not have enough to turn back time in its current state. You see, it's missing something. Three jewels of time. Having pried loose from its handle. Long ago, when you decided the hourglass was too powerful, you removed the jewels and hid them. Luckily, I know what one of them is. Search down the hallway to the right. The broken bridge. There you'll find what you see. The way is blocked by swirling sands. Just another annoyance caused by the rift in space and time here. But that should be no match for the hourglass. Even in its weakest state. Maybe I'll get the chance. I should check in on Eve. She still seemed a bit nervous. Something bothering you, Eve? I'll try to figure out what's wrong. Are you feeling scared? Directive. Oh, Eve, are you having trouble relaxing? Is that it? Directive. You were looking out for dangers for so long that now you don't even know how to stop. I know how it is. But hey, you're not alone here anymore. You got me. Oh. Why don't I use my own scanner, my camera, to make sure there's no danger so you don't have to worry about. I'll take pictures of any possible dangers around docks to show you they're not a threat. Start with that giant tree that's hanging under near the well. And I'll bet the boat that I used to get to Australia is making it to her safe. Just little beeps. Those giant statue faces poking out of it. It's a little scary. I'll start by taking pictures of one of the tunnel between the docks and the courtyard. Oh, is that strange doorway between the two waterfalls? There was two? Don't worry, I'll scan that too.
Directive?
See, Eve, check out all the pictures I took. Nothing to worry about. Oh, phew. Looks like the quadrant is safe, but don't worry, I won't stop there. There's some other things down around the island you might find scary. Keep scanning those until we're sure there's no danger left. Fix the bridge first, though. Don't worry, Eve. Fix that and keep scanning for dangers. Okie dokie. You see that statue of time? Within it you'll find the first jewel missing from your hourglass. Fortunately, the statue is broken. To repair the ancient statue, you'll need something to a similar age. Find the missing pieces using the magic of the hourglass. There's filled with treasures that have been lost to time. With the hourglass, you can sense where they nearby and pull them to you. You're bound to find countless lost treasures. And more powerful hourglass is, the more you will find. Searching right here to find what's missing from the statue. Heal the hourglass and wave it about. You should be in the asylum of close proximity. Once you found that, begin searching ancient landing materials you need. You have the treasures you see, and I'll instruct you on what to do next. The magic of the Hourglass is at your command. Press X. But you will need more than an ordinary crafting station piece. All that together, the Hourglass is connected to another ancient relic here. Time-bending tables. Use them to take... You can take lost treasures you found, turn them back time to break them into the most essential elements, and recombine them. You're in luck. Before I was trapped, I discovered this old plan on how to build those statues. Use the time variable beside the statue to create its missing arms. Brilliant. Jewel of Time is back in place. Now your Hourglass can channel the magic of the mist. Undoubtedly, you will notice that on occasion your Hourglass produces a strange magical mist. It occurs in the places where the walls of space and time are thin. Like at the bridge, you must channel the mist forwards and backwards. Use the mist to raise across the aisle. You're more powerful. This all sounds complicated. Maybe I should check in with Merlin about it later. Yes, the wizard may have some insight. It can help you remove some of the time anomalies that remain in Ancient's Landing, but don't waste your time. You must find enough mist to repair the bridge. Repair the bridge? There are still two more jewels of time you must find around my palace. You'll find one hidden in the desert known as Glittering Dunes, and the other in the Wild Tangle, more commonly known as the Jungle. So the isle is vast, Alex. Perhaps you will meet villagers outside the bridge who can assist with your assistance to you. Okay, we will continue this next time, where we'll first talk to Merlin about more about the Hourglass, magical mist. Until then, see you all next time. Bye!